I sat down for about 8 hours today, trying to figure out the proper description of me. And I came to the decision that there's no one syllable or phrase that can adequately describe this new craze. But I'll sum it up in one sentence, let's see. Okay, I've got it. All praise me, yo. That's about the size of it. I know it sounds kind of strange, doesn't it? But when we're on the stage, you know you can't resist.
And deal with it or something like this.
Afternoon, if I remember it correctly, but I can't quite recall the time exactly, but it was somewhere around 2 or 3 or 4, forget it, let's just go on. Anyway, I stepped out of school, sneaks with Gucci shirt was polo and my pockets were full, blew some kisses to the girlies cause I like to tease, they started chanting my name, I said, ladies, please. I grabbed my friends and hopped in my Benz, grabbed all Martini and Rossi, passed it out to my posse, things were looking good, I had plans for later on, plans for Donna, Michelle, plans for Stacy, LaShawn, word, I was ready, I wonder if Jeff's home, let me give him a call on my car phone, yo Jeff, what's shaking?
Coolin', what's up?
Girlies!
I'm ready, come pick me up!
I caught up with Reddy on the way to Jeff's, a whole carload of girlies and they all was deaf. We walked into Jeff's and said, girl, Jack can't resist.
Let me go a little something like this. Hit it!
But the past is the past and the present is the present, and we feel that everyone should be sitting